Thank you. Yeah, woohoo! Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Home Group. We are celebrating our seniors tonight. We have five seniors and a member of our team will introduce each one.
Hi, my name is Whoever Graff, and I'm a junior this year. I chose to do our amazing, phenomenal, beautiful managers, Grace, Claire, and Liz. Honestly, right now, I can't even believe that you guys are already seniors, and that next year I'm going to be going to school without you. Especially after we've gone to school together for so many years, not just here at Home Group, but also at SSCS for the year. I've always looked up to all of you as you are some of the nicest, kindest people I know that have always set a good example for me. Grace, you are such an outgoing and positive person to be around, and are one of the funniest people I know who never fails to make me laugh. Like, seriously, pretty much every time we talk, you always make me die laughing. I also love playing soccer with you, and I'm going to miss our pretty dances and car rides along with all of our jokes. All I know is I'm definitely going to miss my best friend. That's one of our inside jokes. Thank you for always looking out for me and being somebody who makes everything so fun. Now we have Claire. You are such an energetic, hilarious person to be around, and so happy all the time and so approachable, as I can literally talk to you about pretty much anything. I remember when we played Stillwater Traveling Basketball together when we were little, and it was a blast. I love seeing you in the halls and very loudly screaming and cheering for you before running into the locker room for games. And we literally have the same awesome name, so there's no getting annoyed at that. Now we have Liz, who's not just one of our awesome basketball managers, but is also a phenomenal volleyball star. It's really sad for me to think that she's already a senior this year because I've known her for such a long time. Not just going to school with her at Denver and SSCS, but we're also choir buddies and went to Little Victories preschool together. One thing from all the way back then to now that's never changed is that she's always been just the absolute sweetest person who's always looked out for me and for others. We can easily find a good in any situation. This is something I've always admired about her, and she's so including and always someone I could look up to from when I was younger, all the way to now as I still look up to her today. I also love her and loudly screaming and cheering with her in four games with Claire and having her fun little talks and laughs during the pre-game and her class. I'm so grateful for all three of you, as everything is even more fun when spending time with all three of you together. As my mom would say, us SSCS girls always gotta look out for each other. Additionally, our team is so grateful for all the work you guys put into this season and for always helping and supporting our team. We appreciate you all so much, and it's so hard for me to think that you guys are coming here next year. I know you all have such bright futures ahead of you, and they're going to be amazing. Our team could be luckier to have such fun managers, I couldn't be luckier to have you all as my friends, classmates, and teammates. I love all three of you, and I'll miss you guys.
So glad
4.1% youth, even though you wanted to go with it. Moving on, in the spring that year, I somehow convinced Taylor to run track with me. Little did we know that was one of the worst decisions of our life. I distinctly remember having run 4.1% of practice, and just when I thought I was going to pass out, I could hear Haley saying, "You got it." Haley is someone who's always there, people are always pushing them to be better. Haley, while I'll never forget those stories you sang in section climb on CG, it's your kindness and generous spirit that are carried with me forever. Haley, I will miss you so much next year, and I look forward to seeing and hearing about all your future accomplishments. Love you, baby.
Thank you. we have. The next time we're going to do this, that's what we do.
Okay. No, whatever works.
That's whatever works. Yeah. I don't remember how you guys last
time. I'm pretty sure this is the high final. I mean, the gateway's better. I mean, it's, I think it's better.
Because you don't know how much talk it's going to go.
Yeah. Hold on, let's see. You didn't log in, did you?
No.
Okay. So I do have to do that.
Yeah, I just plug in stuff.
Let me see if I can log in.
Hopefully it's not going to slow down.
Yeah. That's nice.